Hi, I'm Sabrina Shadesai, an aesthetic oculoplastic surgeon based in London, UK. Now, almost on a daily basis, whenever I open a magazine or I read a newspaper, I'm bombarded with the latest, newest cream. It's a miracle cream, snake venom, Botox that I need to put on my face that's going to miraculously erase all my frown lines and smile lines. So I'm continuously getting in all this information that is not really evidence-based or scientifically sound. And I'm here to tell you what you shouldn't be putting on your face, and particularly in the under eye area, because this can actually accelerate your aging changes. So top on my priority list of what you shouldn't be putting on your under eyelid skin are steroid ointments. These will thin your eyelid skin even more, and will accelerate the appearance of dark blue veins under your eyes as the skin thins. You have to be extremely careful with retinol-based skin creams under the eye area because they can create reddish discoloration under the eye area and make the skin extremely sensitive. And likewise, you have to be extremely careful with using vitamin C that's more than 10%, particularly if you have sensitive skin, as it can really irritate the under eyelid skin. The other thing you've got to be really careful about is false eyelashes. The glue from the false eyelashes can create allergic response, and there are many patients I have treated who've developed chronic allergies following the use of false eyelashes. And if that eyelid skin is irritated, particularly if you're a darker skinned individual, you can get post-inflammatory hyperpigmentation, which can worsen the under eye dark circle. So what I do recommend is having treatments with medical grade vitamin C and retinol based products, where they are monitored, the skin is monitored, the skin is photographed to address and assess the condition of the skin before any recommendations of products are made. I always tell patients, beware of buying cheaper creams that are available online that seem to promise that they have vitamin C, because these are not well formulated and they may actually not work because they don't have the active ingredient that is required to achieve the results that you desire. But here's one anti-aging trick that is highly effective, and that is using a broad spectrum SPF. This protects against sun damage, and as long as you make sure that you are using an SPF that is both UVA and B protective, it's a great anti-aging cream.